We want to solve the equation negative 14 equals negative 4 plus x. So I need to get x by itself, and the only thing that is getting in the way is this negative 4. So if I add 4 to both sides, negative 4 plus 4 is just 0. All I'm left with is an x on the right, and negative 14 plus 4 is negative 10. So x is equal to negative 10.